My name is Steve Cobb. I'm CEO of Henny Penny Corporation. And we are very excited to be promoting our Preble County Development Partnership. We have a leadership collaborative that is combining leaders from the community in the public sector, in the private sector, and enhancing our environment within Preble County so that businesses can thrive. If we look at our corporation, Henny Penny in Eaton, Ohio, we've been in business for 54 years. And our workforce is our competitive advantage. It's what I would call our secret formula. Our workforce within the county is pretty incredible. If you look at the loyalty, the dedication, the work ethic that our people have, I can't imagine a finer place to establish a business where people are excited to come to work, they work hard, and we've never had a layoff in our manufacturing environment in the 54-year history of our company, which is pretty remarkable. This initiative for Preble County is very exciting, where you have leaders collaborating to envision the future, plan for the future, and the environment within Preble County in terms of the quality workforce is such an advantage for companies to be able to maintain and grow the business opportunities that we have. And you know, I've had some people even say to me, well, why would you want businesses to come into the county when you have a solid workforce now that maybe that even threatens the environment that you currently have? And my belief is that you raise the water level for everybody, and the opportunities for everybody to enjoy prosperity will grow with a successful economic development initiative. And it's very exciting when we look at our business. In 2010, we had the best year we've ever had in the history of the company in 54 years. And that's pretty remarkable if you look at the current economic environment. And Preble County is just an exciting place to look at right now in terms of future opportunities. So you should check out hennypenny.com or preblecountyregion.com and see the opportunities that are available for you in Preble County.